Okay, so this is the stand that's been left here for quite a number of years. Doesn't look like it's been used in quite a while. The straps are kind of degrading and falling apart. And because it seems abandoned, it's on public land, I'm gonna say it's up for grabs. And it's in a decent spot. So what I'm gonna do is just reinforce it with new straps. And it's just on the other side of the licking branch.
I've been anticipating this spot for a really, really long time. I set up that licking branch 2 years ago. I've had a lot of deer come through here. Yesterday was super warm, like 60s. It's now dropped down to like 30. This is only the second time that I've hunted here. This was plan D. A, B, C didn't work out. And man, this morning's hunt was picture perfect. Wow. Man, that was perfect. What a great hunt. Oh my God. That was awesome. All right, let's go check them out. super pumped for this buck. Ah, so grateful. What a perfect, picture perfect morning hunt. He came downwind, broadside, 15 yards. The arrow did its job, and he didn't know what hit him. He went maybe 20 yards. Oh, man. Awesome. Thank you. Thank you.